Juan, what a finish to this game. Harper gets retired. Rendon gets retired. You step up to the plate. The last gasp for this team. You bang out a double. All the odds against them, and then Zimmerman brings you home. What a game. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Hey, and this guy's throwing smoke at you, right? Dominguez is throwing 100 miles an hour.
Yeah, it's pretty hard. When I step there, I just think it make a contact, good contact, and to that fastball. And if I hit good, it's going to jump at the bat.
You got two strikes on you. You always choke up, and you were battling, buddy. You fouled off some filthy pitches behind you. Just take us through that at bat and your feelings through the through that complete at bat.
I feel like I don't gonna give up. So I keep fighting until I got it. Then I see six fastballs. I know how it's coming and how hard it's coming. So just swing it.
Juan, there are very few young guys like you in the major leagues, 19 years old. You have proven you can play at this level. Did you ever think you would be in games like we have seen this year, where all the pressure's on this club to continue winning now and to pull out a game like this in the bottom of the ninth? This has got to be a major boost for everybody's confidence in that clubhouse.
When I come up here, I just thinking it's a lost season. The game's gonna be like all the games we win for much a lot of runs, or we lost for a lot of runs, or games like that. So I come ready to play that games.
You know what I like about watching you play? Boy, you have a lot of fun out there, don't you?
Yeah.
That is quite obvious, my friend. Hats off to you, Juan. Keep it going.
Thank you.
You bet. And thanks for joining us, Juan Soto.